Welcome from EEC Schools. This is a problem of quadratic equation for finding value of x. We will follow standard method. We can compare this equation with ax square plus bx plus c. We need to find two numbers whose product is ac and whose sum is b. If we add 4 and 3, then we can get 7 as desired.